Hello, welcome if you're watching in the UK or around the world. Do stay with us for latest news